Since our February global macro and industry outlook, our forecast for the global economy has grown more pessimistic. The consensus is that global GDP growth and GDP growth for China, Spain, Italy, and the United States will contract significantly in 2020 and that a recession started in early March. However, there is no consensus yet as to the type of recession we are about to experience. So far, central banks are focusing on a so-called U-shaped recession and recovery, not as deep, but longer, possibly going into Q1 of 2021. Financial markets participants, for their part, expect a V-shaped recession and recovery, with a deeper cut in GDP in this quarter, but a faster recovery, possibly as soon as Q3 and Q4 of this year. Our view is that a V-shaped recovery is unlikely and that COVID's impact will last well into 2021.